So for this question, we are kind of writing out a flowchart or how this mechanism flows and goes through. So the first